Yo, it's deep.
It's that shit.
Life is deep.
Club Mecca, you know what I'm saying?
It's that
Mecca.
Shit.
Well, yeah, that shit is mad hectic.
That's the meaning.
Yo, tell me what's the meaning of life.
Locking it, you know what I'm saying?
Sit back and think with tears in my eyes.
Yo, it's that shit.
Guard your life.
I wish I was never born, my life is torn. Would the world be better if my life was gone? I think of all the problems that I caused, the damage that I did, the skeletons I've hid since I was a kid. This shit got me on a whole nother level. I might as well kill myself and chill with the devil, cause don't nobody give a fuck. That's how I'm feeling, son. My mind's twisted, realizing that the thrill is gone. I'm stressed out and the world got me sick. It's my girl at the crib on the next nigga's dick. If she is, I shouldn't blame her. I brought it on myself. She represented heaven, but I put her through this mental hell. And all I can do is apologize, tell her that I'm sorry with the tears in my hollow eyes. Pick up my bullwhip, yo. The drama got me paralyzed, stuck in a fatal situation, all petrified, electrified, ready for my life to end. My brother got knocked, I wonder if I see him again. My pops got 10, me I caught a bad one myself. Stretched out with no help, the bad cards I was dealt. As I recollect, all I showed to mom was disrespect. But that I wanted tied and out a noose around my neck. Cash a check to pay for all the trouble that I brought her. When I died, I did my body in a pool full of holy water. And tell my sons not to live like they father lived. Life is more to women than the evil rooted dollar bill.
Another cold day, the snow falls in my northern state. Jake's attempt to steal my fate, murder rates accumulate. All we try to do is survive, to live a better life. For all the younger children, I'm willing to make a sacrifice and pay the price, whichever comes first. I'll be the first to go with a true desire, which inspires me to take it personal and live like a menace, never thinking the consequences. I come with the vengeance of my niggas that they have sentenced. Inches away from my dreams, all because of hustling. Collecting 100 stacks without tax from the Republicans. Trusted in God, God quietly inspired me. Tried to be free of anxiety, but my society entirely changed my thoughts and all my earthly visions. I think of state prisons, I forget about my religion. A citizen of a land controlled by sex and larger incomes. I live a fast life until the cops stop my momentum. I'm also get rich quick shit by any means necessary. Yo, you can't compare me to the ordinary, so don't dare me. Yo, cause rarely do I think before my actions. A young individual with criminal minded passions, relaxing the ghetto fashion and chilling with the killers. To all the real niggas, real, I know you feel us, cause it's the same game in every ghetto type environment. For real, I'll be retiring.
You was caught in the wrong place when dookie niggas lay. Murder took it rank and pay, and unknown lit they obey. The hallways is always thick like the fog from London. Never sleep, kids, you never know from where the cap is coming. Niggas living like a drumming while cop cars are just gunning. Humming through the jungle, assuming we up to something. While bitches got some cringe and drain cash from crimson. Trying to creep through your wisdoms, end up turning victim. And mad mad shorties on these blocks at night with the clip on sight to avoid distortion from heights. We lit the street light. We love the street life. Beware of that brother that shoot out the street light. Old thugs out for drugs, run the game, that's bug. Try to switch up on the nigga and they unplug the slug. From a chrome plated snub, but this man gave him blood. Now we can catch mad puff from sending
land
you a
down, nigga, land down, nigga, land down.
Yeah, well, we got the herbals in the garden, you know what I'm saying?
Shit down right there, kid.
Club Mecca, you know what I'm saying? Forever, baby. Mind tormenting, you know what I'm saying?
Fuck your life, fuck your wife.
HG, don't get flexed.